गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज इंग्लिश पीरियड. सो अपन योर न्यू लर्नर्स ग्राम एंड कंपोजिशन लेसन 4, नाउंस जेंडर, पेज नंबर 32. लेट्स डू सी विच नाउंस कैन बी आइदर फीमेल और मेल एंड विच नाउंस कैन बी नेदर फीमेल नॉर मेल. नेदर फीमेल नॉर मेल आर न्यूटर एंड आइदर मेल और फीमेल आर कॉमन. टीचर, टीचर इज अ कॉमन नाउन, कॉमन जेंडर. सो वी विल राइट हियर आइदर फीमेल और मेल. लैपटॉप, लैपटॉप इज अ नॉन लिविंग थिंग, सो इट इज अ न्यूट्रल जेंडर. वी विल राइट नेदर फीमेल नॉर मेल. डॉक्टर, डॉक्टर इज अ कॉमन जेंडर, आइदर फीमेल और मेल. Now stone, stone is again non-living thing, so it is neither female nor male. Principal, either female or male. Cupboard, neither female nor male. You will write in your given blanks either female or male, neither female nor male. Now let's learn neuter gender. Neuter gender nouns refer to non-living objects. They are neither male nor female. For example, board, stone, house, cloud. Okay? Now, see some more examples of common and neuter gender noun below. Common, singer, driver, president. Neuter, guitar, car, palace. Now, remember, common gender nouns refer to being that can be either female or male. Neuter gender nouns refer to lifeless objects that can be neither female nor male. Neuter gender na to female ho sakta hai na male ho sakta hai, but common gender male bhi ho sakta hai, female bhi ho sakta hai. Okay, now we have learned that there are four kinds of gender a noun can have. The chart shows the division of genders. We have learnt in our first class of this chapter that there are four types of nouns gender, that is masculine gender, father boy, feminine gender, mother girl, common gender, student teacher, neuter gender, stone sea. There are four types of noun genders. You may see in this picture with example. Let's practice. Put the nouns below into two sets, common gender and neuter gender. There are some words, some nouns are given. You have to write from them common gender and from them neuter gender. First, magician. Magician is a common gender, so write here magician. Wand. Wand is a neuter gender, neither male nor female. Water. Water is again neuter gender. Now friend. Friend is a common gender, so we will write here friend. Scientist. Scientist is also a common gender. Building. Building is a neuter gender because building is a non-living thing. Okay, now next, truck. Truck is again neuter gender. Member. Member is a common gender. Member of school, member of family, hai na? Member of group. School bag. School bag is a neuter gender. So we write here school bag. Now basket. Basket is a neuter gender. Player, common gender. Officer, common gender. So we have separated these nouns in common gender as well as neuter gender. So do this work in your English grammar book. Now question 2. State whether the following nouns are masculine, feminine, common or neuter gender. We have already learned about 4 types of gender. So we will write neuter gender, masculine gender, common gender and feminine gender to see the nouns. Clock. Clock is a neuter gender. Emperor, masculine gender. Police officer, common. Maybe girl, maybe boy. Musician, common. Headmistress, feminine. Bride, feminine. Book, neuter. Bull, masculine. Daughter, feminine. Tree, neuter. Okay, I hope you all have understood what is a common gender, what is a neuter gender, what is a masculine gender and what is a feminine gender. So dear students, complete page number 32 and 33 in your grammar